reporting live from the Culture Concert here in Cincinnati, put together by two lit people, man. My guy, DJ HD and Lantana, man.
Yeah. You already know, man. We out here, man. Come turn up.
Out here, man. I'm so excited. Like, put this event together. Like, on y'all, I'm going to make y'all decide to get all the Cincinnati artists together for this one event.
Man, shit, well, shit, man, you know, cause I always, you feel me, it's all, we can always complain about how shit is, or we can just, you feel me, lead by example, you feel me, motherfuckers always feel like people can't come together, but we can, you feel me, cause, and it ain't nothing, everybody ain't gonna be best friends, but all of us just could be lit, though.
That's the thing, we trying to do something that ain't been done, like, as far as, like, bringing artists together that you might not never see together.
Yeah,
you know what I'm saying? Like, everybody, and we felt like we was the ones in a position to be able to do it because, you know what I'm saying, we felt real with everybody and everybody showed us love. We ain't never done no sucking shit with nobody, so.
Everybody know, like, it's gonna be some straight and good energy.
Now, the question I got is, what made y'all name this concert The Culture? Like, because that was like, damn, like, this is.
You know, we thought about it a whole lot because, you know, the Migos got the Culture out, you feel me, everything like that. But this is something that we want to be going on 10 years from now.
Yeah.
We want people to start making it from Cincinnati and they didn't went through this.
Right.
Yeah. They didn't went on, been on this concert. They can think about it. This is real life. What a Culture. Like.
A lot of places got something like this. Like, if you go to New York, they got an SOB. You can't make it out of New York if you ain't been to SOB. In Atlanta, you got to go to Magic. You got to go to this spot or that spot. You know what I'm saying? So, we want the Culture. It ain't a more appropriate word than culture.
And now some artists was upset that they weren't a part of the culture.
Yeah.
So how did you all feel when the artists were kind of attacking the event because they weren't a part?
I've been putting on concerts since 2012 with my first All Hustle No Luck concert, and I had local artists on that motherfucker from me and like and people that I fucked with, I felt like was talent. So I've been dealing with this shit ever since. I've been dealing with it every concert after. If somebody gonna be salty, and them the niggas that don't get nowhere in life with that shit, that sucker shit.
But at the same time, other than that, man, cause shit. That just needs some temporary.
It come with it. Yeah. It come with it. It's not, but you know, like
they didn't understand. They understand what it was. Because niggas thought that this was going to be the only one. You know what
right.
I'm saying? So when you miss this one, you feel like, damn, I missed this one. Right now, like, I ain't part of the culture. I don't understand it. But at the same time, like, this, they don't know what we trying to do. We trying to do more than that. We trying to do the culture.
Turn it up. Niggas that ain't know, we got Big Cam in here. He probably just sent an invite, special
Big
invite.
It's all love.
And then, you know, you just might like, wait, man, I'm gonna just say this, man. Get out your motherfucking feelings, man. Get on your shit. You gotta get on your shit, man. Look, everybody stay out of their feelings and just be on their shit. And we can keep doing this shit. It could be more shit like this. You can call it whatever you wanna do it. But this is just to set the example, you feel me? And it's all love. It's good positive energy out here. But at the same time, we gotta be real with ourselves.